Hello Chess Fans, Jan Nepomniachtchi is the challenger of world champion Magnus Carlsen. He is the winner of the candidates tournament in Yekaterinburg with one round to go, because today he made a draw while his opponent, the next best player Giri, lost his game and has no chance to catch up to him. Nepomniachtchi now has one full point more than the next best player, and even if he loses in the last round in Yekaterinburg, Jan Nepomniachtchi will still be the winner of the candidates tournament. His game today is here to be seen, one pawn up with white, but this extra pawn, this backward pawn, is well blockaded but also well protected, and the players now made some last moves with a final repetition of bishop moves, and the draw was agreed. And this is the breaking news. This game made Jan Nepomniachtchi, the Russian Grandmaster, the world number 4. This game made him the challenger of Magnus Carlsen, and they will play in November or December of this year.